is going for Jeff Hardy. This might be it. The air to this could do it.
Here are your winners, Jeff Hardy, Jey Uso, Jimmy Uso, and Chris Jericho.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredible.
The following tag team contest. And their opponents, first, from Gainesville. His partner, from Bray, County Wicklow.
Up here, we're ready to go. And a savage.
It's obvious to me that the WWE Universe doesn't appreciate Kevin Owens. I'll go on the record right.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Ushiguro. He is not one to be taken lightly, regardless of how the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
I know it's hurt. The win. Get back the reversal. There's the superpower. Here he goes. Sami Zayn on the move. You can't argue with the result. Zayn has eyes to finish. Down a little more time. Oh, that's it.
Thought the first one was brutal.
Oh,
Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Now we have. Takes many more of those. He's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Tope base.
This is some great.
An exploit.
Balor is in position.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Is it enough to put Sammy's?
This should do it right there.
There goes the official.
Not going to lie, that would hurt.
Five damage, Michael. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Styles clash!
That has got to be it.
Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
Are your winners, the phenomenal AJ Styles and Finn Balor.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
I think we're all. United States Championship being defended here tonight.
This is the match.
The WWE United States Championship on the line here. You can bet these superstars high-profile matches we've seen him compete in up till now.
Of attrition right now.
Check out Bobby Roode comes home with the WWE Tag Team title.
Concern
at this point.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some off.
Oh boy. Spy!
Some offense.
But he certainly.
Oh man. To worse for Bobby Roode.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And there's his speed paying off.
Bobby Roode with a kick. Here it comes. The glorious.
And the new United States.
That's a commanding win.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be.
The following eight-man contest is from Columbus, Ohio. Alexa from Pacific Islands. Tamina from Lafayette, Indiana. Ruby. And from San Jose, California. Ben from Boston, Massachusetts. Sasha, the Queen City, Charlotte, from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
The women in the ring, or me?
And it's worth noting that we are just a few. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. Bailey's on the. Guys, I want to discuss Natalya for a moment.
Natalya is a third generation WWE superstar.
Natalya honors her family every time.
Sasha Banks.
Bankrupt. Oh, man. There it is. Nice.
These two were.
How about
natural selection?
He's back in full control now.
This should do it right there.
And Ruby Ryder is on absolute fire right now. Look at her go.
Natalya beginning to stumble a bit.
Natalya definitely has a few things to say about it.
She's driven.
Suicide! Natalya's drunk.
Tamina now.
An instant.
To one of the greatest women's matchups I've ever seen.
Suicide!
She's wasting no time taking over this contest. Sasha with a bank statement! The bank statement!
It'll be tough for.
Sasha
pouring it on now. She clearly has no regard for her opponent.
Bankrupt. Bailey in full control here with a bank.
She knows how to make a comeback.
That should do it, Cole. There's no.
Becky Lynch setting up for the.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finish.
And Talon's drop. Beck's blood.
How many times are we going to see it? Not so fast. She dodges that one. Alexa Bliss is.
Alexa Bliss setting up.
Oh, Alexa with the
end may be need with twisted.
Heads for the top rope. Oh, Alexa Bliss may have it. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Bailey! Natural selection.
Bliss is out of it, guys.
This could do it.
Two.
Right now.
Takes her down. Wow.
Nice move right there.
Bailey in the belly.
She's back in full control now.
Yeah, there's no way this match. He's got that gleam in her eyes.
She just needs to finish her off. What a beautiful.
Here are your winners, Bayley, Sasha Banks, Charlotte, and Becky Lynch. At a combined weight of 702 pounds.
So you still end up on the winning side of things.
We have inside that ring six of whom.
Oh, launch to the outside. This won't be good for their opponent.
Oh, blasted him. Xavier Woods. Oh, man.
What a speed.
Suicide.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left. Oh, boy, he is.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Look out. There he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
No telling. Nobody takes to the.
Oh. This is some great offense by Kofi.
Dean Ambrose finds himself in.
Which is a little surprising to me.
SOS by. Suicide!
Look at this. That was a game changer right there, Michael.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Ain't no stopping him now. Big E with the best way, Michael.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
When this guy's on,
Seth Rollins.
Balls. Up here, guys.
Incredible.
Roman Reigns into the ring.
Great team.
E-Train might be pulling into the station.
This thing right here. He's not getting up. You can't.
Down it!
Crossbody. Kingston is tagged in.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And for the big one. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Right there!
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Look out! What? Oh boy, he is rolling. Ain't no stopping him now.
Leg is hooked. Here we go.
Perfect. One bit.
Oh, it passed. He tackled.
Big E. Overhead. Let's go, man.
Will he be victorious?
Two, three.
Superman! Putting it all on the line.
Here's the apron drop kick.
There is no toppling the Roman Empire tonight.
What a knee strike.
At playing mind games.
Yes! The target. Spear!
Get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Well executed.
There are your winners, Seth Rollins, Dean Ambrose, and Roman Reigns. The Shield.
The referee's three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
The following contest is scheduled for his opponent from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
There's the bell, and here we go.
The Olympic gold medalist moving in. Kurt Angle is on a roll, unstoppable, and he's still not finished.
No, not at all.
Kurt Angle
got the worst end of that stick.
Randy Orton, the quick reversal there by Randy Orton. And
back. Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows.
Good night.
This one's over.
Here we go, a second.
Say the Apex Predator doesn't play well with others.
Looks like he's starting to
some punishment here, right? I mean, it'd be crazy for him to think he was going to walk away from this match.
And Randy,
a game changer.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the fit.
And a savage close, trying to make a comeback.
Ends this and he is done.
Kurt Angle!
Whoa. That'd be the best strategy.
And wow, can you? Angles, here we go.
And okay.
Nice German suplex, and he's not done, Corey.
His opponent may be Angle.
There we go. Angle going for the ankle lock.
It's cinched in. Randy Orton, and he escapes. Decorated WWE champions of all time. The Vipers also had epic rivalries with the quite like this guy.
Kurt Angle could be looking for it. There it is, Cole. The angle lock. The angle lock. Locked in.
Winner, Kurt Angle.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight. The training, the talk.
Tell me, Corey, what do you like in this Intercontinental Champion?
The title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history.
A challenger today, Cole, but I wouldn't be. Man, oh. Oh my goodness, a spectacular. Yes, and a lot. No, it's not over yet. Samoa Joe.
You know, this is some real.
Warm up the counter here.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left?
Shoulders down. This could be it. Just look at this man. His feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Look out.
Here's Samoa Joe.
It's a girl.
Here to start the show.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here.
Making his way to the ring, his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in.
Taker. And by the way, Corey, what a subtle.
You're more intimidating. More.
That is exactly what Braun Strowman defeated streak in sports, an unprecedented. Braun's. Monster among men picks his opponent up. Oh, bro. Here we go. Had a plan. I think Undertaker's opponent. And here's the monster among men, Corey. Look at the power.
Oh.
Oh, shows no mercy. He breaks it. I can't believe. Superplex. Wow.
Making his way to the ring. Opponent from Battle Creek, Michigan.
Oh, can you?
There with and what he has to do to reap, but there's still plenty of time. Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing.
Well, three. The blood for keep this kind of effort going. The king of. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent. He may be in trouble.
Whoa, flies
there. Not sure he has enough gas left in the tank, but he's looking to answer the call.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Absolutely.
Rob Van Dam. What a completely unbelievable attack. Well, mean the beginning of the end. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Nakamura, quick thinking by Shinsuke Nakamura. He clearly did.
Feet.
Look out! Here's his moment, Mike.
The King of Strong.
The crossbody. When this guy's on, look out. Split leg, Mook. Rob Van Dam. He looks like he's got this.
Here we go. Kinshasa.
But can he fuck?
He could pin his.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
The WWE World Championship will be defended here tonight in what promises to be an.
Dies.
City crowd is on its feet right now. There may not be a more heart
target.
Around the world in the palm of his hand, and that's what makes him such a harrowing.
Might have it. That's how you
off guard.
Up and up. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Bray Wyatt.
He might have just ended this.
McIntyre is getting ready. Flips the script. Bray Wyatt's sister.
It's not a pleasant trip.
He is
when this guy's out, he's not going to go quietly.
No superstar. McIntyre sizing it up.
DDT. Incredible. Bray Wyatt with a.
For a fight.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry.
Then Bray Wyatt. When the lights go out and the Eater of Worlds stands in front of us, we're almost guaranteed to witness a gruesome scene.
Part of this.
And then.
Drop kick!
There it is. Things don't look good.
Can he do it here?
Bray Wyatt has nothing but cruel intentions and no absence of
lies. Drew McIntyre.
That has got to be it.
Here he goes for the win.
Two, three. Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.
Making her way to the ring, her opponents. First, from Dallas and from Buffalo, New York, Beth Phoenix.
Oh, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are. And he'll. Beth Phoenix.
Devastating. Here she goes, back in the ring now. And in Sayer.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Continuing to carry the opposition.
And you have to wonder what the next move will be here.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face.
Plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
I can tell you that this is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going.
Tonight's
going
to be over.
Wow, fantastic.
She better stay right where she is.
Look at that. What an amazing. Early in the match, but.
What do you think she needs to do to win here?
We can expect the prizing, Cole. When you're in the ring with...
Folded up.
You're going from here. I think this match is starting to take it all out of
the Fisherman Suplex.
She's looking at it.
Wow, and Beth.
Easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
Get in her opponent's head.
And Beth.
We know what's coming here.
Wow, fantastic.
Oh, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
I think we know what.
The damage has been done.
That has got to be it.
Man, this rock.
It could be over here.
Kinging out of that man to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's
got. There's the Fisher. Get at it a second time.
Oh, Beth Phoenix brings the pain.
She's in. She's got the shoulders down.
Looks like Beth Phoenix is taking the upper hand.
Now there's the counter.
Struggling to get up.
Right.
Oh, slap.
Been a rough night for her so far, Corey. She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Shoulders down. This could be it. To start the show.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back wondering how in the world they're gonna follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Making his way to the ring.
We do what we have to do.
His opponent from Washington, D.C., weighing.
Some of Cleveland's star athletes in attendance tonight. Think about Brock Lesnar. In your expert opinion, what can the
ring right now? With this amount of time left in the match, anything. When Brock Lesnar appears on WWE programming.
Wait a minute. And it's Batista with the reversal.
Brock Lesnar, it's time, Byron. Get your t-shirts ready. Suplex City.
In full effect.
The beast incarnate put the sports entertainment world.
German.
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
F5.
Misses big time.
Oh,
at it. Oh, and he slips.
Brock Lesnar's taking
his spear. And
got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
And this has got to be it. He thinks he has it. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Great job.
Playing with him now. And will this be it?
Here is your winner, Batista.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael.
McMahon Cena.
magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match.
John Cena, what can we expect from the challenger?
Talk about right.
Unleashing. The clothesline finds them up.
That's a combination.
Proceed now.
This might be it, guys.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Ouch.
Shane McMahon with the opportunity here.
Shane.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Shane McMahon turns it around. The back region taking the brunt of the punish. He may get the three count right there. Oh, he's still fighting. Looking to turn the tables. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Michael.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to go. Any signs of getting up here, guys?
No, he's taking one heck of a beat.
Incredible!
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's...
Whoa! Four!
Hang on, fumes here. Does he have enough...
Three.
Look out!
This...
Hey, McMahon, putting the boots to him and... Oh, you don't think, Corey?
No, Byron, no way. Shane O'Mac has got to be out of his mind.
Shane's about to do a little bit of traveling. Coast to coast! Here's his moment, Michael.
Impressive, but you gotta be careful if you go to the well too often.
He could pin his opponent right here. Grueling match for the champion, but he somehow survived. And, oh my God, Corey, can it be? It is!
No,
it
no,
is! It
no.
is! The Money in the Bank contract is in that briefcase, and he's cashing it in!
The champion's not ready. He just competed.
We could have a new champion tonight! We could have a new champ right here!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Wow, an aiming end of one of those.
Skull-crushing finale.
We might be looking at a new champ here. Shane McMahon.
This should do it right there. Tell me your thoughts on Shane McMahon. For those that haven't...
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, The Miz.
Put it in the books. And there was no question about...